Today is Monday, 3 September 2018, 8 a.m. Today you can see the mushrooms are different from 2 days ago. There's an abundance of a different species. These are the shaggy maned mushrooms, and they tend to grow in groups. And you can see there are two colors. One is light gray and one is darker gray. See the darker gray ones? And these are the lighter gray ones. I'm having a sore throat. Much better than yesterday's. So, as you can see, the brown ones are few, and in between, you can see one or two, or less than 10. There are three here, and some here. Not many, less than 10, as compared to the previous day, yesterday. Most of them have died, as you can see. These are the black ones of the brown mushrooms. They have withered away. And yesterday they were okay. Today, 3rd September, they are all black. So today, definitely Monday, 3rd September, we have a predominance of this shaggy brown, shaggy mushrooms, I would call them. Shaggy maned mushrooms. It seems that they take turns to predominate the garden, and today definitely is the turn of this shaggy maned mushrooms. Compared to the brown ones, these brown ones are not many today, maybe less than 20. So they stick out like sore thumbs, but the shaggy mane ones are in large numbers, as you can see, scattered all over garden. Not really 100%, but in sufficient numbers to command attention. Let me see the planter box, whether there are any mushrooms. I shall go outside. Today is overcast. Now this is the planter box. Not many mushrooms. Well, there are some shaggy manes here in a group as well. The others are the umbrellas. Let's see. There are more shaggy manes here. So it seems to be the season for shaggy maned mushrooms today. Monday, 3 September 2018. You can see more inside the main garden. So I shall stop now. This is just to video record the existence of shaggy mane mushrooms in large numbers, September 3, 2018, 8 a.m. By the evening, they will all have wilted away and died.